Richard Barnett, the Gravette man found guilty for his role in the January 6th Capitol riot, says that he wants his appeal to be placed on hold. His lawyers say that they want to wait until after another court case is decided to move forward. It comes after President-elect Donald Trump campaigned on a promise to pardon convicted Capitol rioters. Before Trump's victory, Barnett was facing a less severe sentence and could be released earlier than expected.